MPUPS Mutyalagudem, Kusumanchi Mandal, Khammam District. Before we are entering the school, it appears like this. With the help of our teamwork, the school appeared like this now. This is the first school in our assembly constituency Paleru, running with English medium sections from 1 to 5th. Every year in summer, our team campaign for enrollment drive in Badi Bata program. We are approached every parent house with our goals. We take resolution in Gram Sabha about started English medium sections in primary level. We are teaching through conducting practicals in our classrooms. And also giving project works to the children. An NRI Foundation Khammam, they donated LED spot TV. We are providing digital lessons for more interactive learning. Particularly first and second class children, these digital lessons very useful for joy of learning. We are providing desk benches for every classroom with the help of local community. Every teacher take personal interest on children, those who are poor in 3 R's, that is reading, writing and arithmetic. Our teaching method is child-centered. Every child should participate in teaching learning process. Our staff donated 1 day's salary for TLM paintings in our classrooms for self-learning. Nearly worth Rs 3 lakhs material collected from local community. We are collecting these only for material, in the form of material, not form of money. Community mobilization is our specialty. We are conducting national level festivals and also important days like Maths Day, Science Day, Children's Day, Teachers Day, etc. One of innovative activity is providing curd in midday meals when those who are celebrating their birthdays in our school. Our future project is mineral water plant. It is established with the help of local donor and NRI Foundation Khammam. It will be started in few days. Thank you.
अपनी गीतों